while we all agree Paul George isn't quite up to that level to be a number two on a championship team, I'm not sure that we think Westbrook is either. I think Westbrook is a good player in certain situations. Yeah, I don't think that. So you think Westbrook is on the level of Anthony Davis and LeBron James? Like, Westbrook is on that dynamic duo level?
No, the record shows that that's not the case.
Well, let me tell you this. Let me say this before Richard Jefferson gets in here. You would have a point, Max, if Russell Westbrook was playing the way he's supposed to be playing. But with Russell Westbrook shooting 2 of 12 from three-point range, with him through a shoot, what was it, like 4 of 15 from the field in game three? You can't do that.
Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby. Everything you do is amazing.